right, go win one-on-one matchups, man. I'm excited to see y'all ball. All right, let's go have a great one, man. Let's go have a great one. Be great on two. 1-2.
Be great.
My name is Kenny Guyton. I'm coaching wide receivers at Colorado State.
Get down.
What excites me most about Colorado State is the town, the city, the university itself, everything about it to where, hey, it's an environment you can thrive in. Not just survive, but thrive. I got a very talented team and everything, so I'm excited to get on the field with those guys and be a part of it all. How excited am I to get to work with the wideouts? I mean, I'm very excited. That was a big part of me coming in, taking this job and everything. I got a chance to see those guys play, and I know I see the talent in that room, and it is tremendous talent. How do I think my players would describe me as a coach? I think they would say he's a guy that has fun. He bounces around. He's going to meet you in the end zone on touchdowns. He's also going to be there when you miss the block. You know, he's going to be excited. He's going to bring juice, passion, energy to the game. And being a young guy, I like to fly around. I like to show that I still got a little bit of energy in me and athleticism. So I fly around, I run around, and I have fun with the game. Playing quarterback in college is going to help me with the wideout room because I can bring a big picture view to the room. Each play wise, you know, whether it's pre-snap, during the snap, or post-snap. And so I think I can bring that big picture view for the guys to let them know, hey, exactly what that guy's seeing, what he's dealing with, and everything. And so now they have a sense of, hey, let me do my 1/11th, and it takes 11 of us to all come together on one play in order to be successful. Once you put the hard work with the talent, it's a phrase we've heard our entire life, talent ain't enough. So once you put the hard work with it, man, you start to reap the benefits of it, and you reach ceilings that you never thought you'd be able to reach.